It's just a Christmas wonderland, this pricing office of the OPA in Washington. And this year, the emphasis is on wood rather than metal or paperboard. Manufacturers have submitted samples of their lines to the OPA for price approval. After comparison is made with similar toys already on the market, the correct ceiling prices are established. Most producers are cooperating. However, OPA asks that any apparent overcharge be promptly reported to their local... But who can put a price on this?